Ark signed in, and back on Orin the Will of the Wisps. Now, this video, technically, should have been on my YouTube channel last Friday. But, before I finish the video, I won't say what happened actually, because it'll be a bit of a spoiler for this video. It crashed at a certain point in the game. Hopefully it won't do it again. But what I did was, luckily, I was able to go into my backup saves and go back to this point, which is exactly where my last video started. The last video that now doesn't exist. So, yeah, unfortunately, there'll be no surprise reactions from me, even though my reactions aren't exactly the most surprising at all. But, yeah, we'll jump straight into this. I know what's coming. Yeah, we'll crack on, and if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, feel free to drop a comment down below, and if you want to see more of my videos, just give me a sub, just make sure you ding the little bell so you get notified when I do upload more content. And we'll switch over to gameplay, and let's game on. Right, so hopefully, I should, theoretically, be able to fly through this, since I already know-ish what I'm doing. Head over here somehow. Nope. I need to do that earlier. Right. I think what I did was dashed and then nope. That's it, I need to do it from here. Oh yeah, yeah. I need to go down there and then dash upwards. Failed. Alright, go on, drop in. Right, here we go. Double jump that, and then. Yes, we did it. No, we didn't do it. Alright, let's head over here. There we go. Seconds. Go. No. Failed. Alright, let's grab some health here. In fact, I'm going to use this to launch up. Here we go. No, 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 no. No. I don't think I need. No, I don't need. I don't even need to top one health. There we go. What? Oh, come on. Yeah, did it. There we go. Alright, we'll take this one out. Luckily, as far as I can remember, there's no more mini bosses to do on this bit either. So I need to worry about that. Looks like there's something down here. Which. I was stood on that for a second. Not sure how or why. Yeah, well, that's it. I need to head up to this next one over here. Oh, I thought it was right below me, that little platform. I'm wasting time here messing around. There we go. Right. Let's get some energy. Actually, didn't need that. There's a way I did this where that was complete and not a failure. Oh, come on. There we go. Right, that's him out of the way. Oh, that's it. No, wrong button. I need. I need to get his timing down. Nope. Oh, just about. Yeah, we're getting there. Right, let's fool this thing. I forgot about this. Don't kill me, please. Come on. I need to get into that little gap. Is this up ready? Yeah. No! Oh, I forgot I had my arrows set up. So poorly, that was terrible English. No, oh, as if I had to press the jump button just then. There we go. Oh, come on. I had trouble with this last time as well. As soon as that changes, flip that over to that. There we go. That's all I needed. And then. There we go. Nicely done. Get some health back. Smash this up. Then we can head back up there and grab the. Thing we need. Not entirely sure what they're called. Get me out of here. There we go. And that portal should take us back down, and then we've only got two more to grab. Thank you. want to see what's up here, actually. No, wait. I say I need to jump over there. Oh yeah, Gorlek Ore. That's it. No, not exit, no, go back. There we go. Alright, so we need to get up there. Which, you know what, if I go to this here, I can just get some health back as well. Yes, this is the pattern. Yeah, I need to. So there's an enemy on the other side, and it fires projectiles, and I need to get it going through all of these portals until I finally get it down to the bottom one. Which means firing that in there. Time it right as it comes through. Like that. Now I just need to make my way over. And then. Oh, come on. I didn't. Nice. Alright, I need to use that to jump up there. And then, we should be able to grab it and use it. There we go. And then it's just one more to grab. Done. might just head straight up there, to be honest. Oh yeah, get some health here. Whoa, I'm pressing the button. What? There we go. I'm not sure why that wasn't working. Great. It used so much of my health doing that. There we go, that seems to be working. That's it, I want to use that to get up there. Remember, this bit was pretty solid. Yep. Not because of that, but... Alright, come on. Oh yeah, I think I need to... No. Failed. I'm doing too bad at that. No. You're supposed to go up. Wait. I did this last time where I was getting the wrong... healthier. There we go. All done. And I think I did it quicker than my last video. I mean, it's given. I knew what I was doing anyway. Let's do it from here so I can top up on my health. Yeah, it's unfortunate this isn't actually my first time doing this, but it's a shame. didn't even grab that health, did I? There we go. I just hope it doesn't crash again on this this one bit. I think I need to go this way. See you later. So I need to use this to jump up there. Alright, fire them things at me again. I don't know how I didn't take any damage from that. See you later. Alright, time to head up. Midway through this next bit, where it crashed, but you'll see. Pray it doesn't do it again. The music in this game is so epic. Oh yeah, that bit got me. Oh, it was a different angle. It was like, instead of it being all 2D, and then this. Here. And here we go. think, what did I put on? It was the regen. In place of that. Yeah, so. See, it was halfway through this fight, or about a quarter of the way through, where it crashed. So I don't know. I know this first bit. This bit is horrible. Luckily, I'm prepared. Wait, no, I'm not prepared. I thought, no, this is where it crashed on me. Please don't do it again. It didn't do it. I think we're fine. Whoa, okay. Yep, I haven't gotten past this. Whoa. This is all new. Oh my gosh. Right, now you're seeing raw reaction. Jeez. Oh wow, this is amazing. I thought I'd go up just to prepare for whatever it was that she was about to do. What the heck was that? Move. Oh, okay. Triple attack. And then that pulse? No, guess not. I need to watch out for... Oh, yes. What was that? Ah, yeah, I need to remember that one. Come on. What are you doing? Always that crystal that keeps me. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting this one. I don't know why. Locked in the face. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to defend that one against that one. It's not as hard as, go up, yeah, there we go, It's not as hard as that one with Twilight. I'm enjoying this one. This is it is breaking apart. Why has that happened? Oh, it worked that time. Yes, got some more energy. Oh, great, okay. Didn't expect that time. I think I got it twice that time. Ooh. Didn't take any damage on anything. Nearly fell off the map then. That was a fluke dodge, that was. She's nearly done. The map is disappearing. The map. Yes. Okay, what is it? Oh, yeah. Come on, she's nearly done. Oh, here we go again. More meteors. Seems like the best way to dodge that. Oh, well, took damage from... Okay. What am I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do? Oh, wait. Am I supposed to go higher? Yes, I think it was... Actually, I'm not sure. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing here. Yep, I'm fighting in midair. Dead. Well, that just went to pot, didn't it? I don't know. Stay airborne. Come on, grab the thing! Oh my gosh. I think this is going to be really frustrating. I wonder why they wanted this as part of the fight. This is horrible. I can't deal with that. That is stressful. No. Remember that I've got that at my disposal. I'm getting hit by the... Every time I'm about to get into that next bit. It's completely unhelpful. Grab it. Oh. This is absolutely horrendous. That's so off-putting. No, grab something. Jeez. Right, fire. Come on, you can do this. She's gonna kill me. No! Oh! So close. The bar was right at the bottom. Grab something. Oh my gosh. Great. Oh, wait. Oh my gosh. I'm airborne again. Right, fire. It's so hard to dodge that. Summit. gosh. I'm so close to doing it, come on. I don't think I've been talking much while I've been doing this. I'm full on concentrating right now. Yep, come on. Come on, we're nearly there. One more hit. It. Oh, yes. Oh my gosh. Forgive me if I didn't talk much. Whew. That was a hard fight, but again, still preferred it over the Twi'lek fight. It was structured. Why you break me? Why? And it made me feel bad for it as well. That's me controlling that, by the way. guessing it's time for Ori to go back to the tree, I believe. I think that's what's happening right now. I just saw her feathers come in then. They weren't there a second ago. That's who that voice is. That's Ori. Like a whole brand new tree. This honestly felt more than just like a sequel. It's like this was supposed to be here after the first game. It's kind of like the first game has the feel of a sequel, whereas this, oh my gosh, it's just... That's beautiful. Oh, I love that. I can't imagine them doing another one then. Unless there's another character. I don't know. But yeah, that was just unbelievable. Loved it. It's a shame that my last video couldn't have been on Friday, but at least this one's going to be on the Monday. So, but yeah, I'm going to let the credits roll because... everyone worked on the game, thank you. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like, feel free to drop a comment down below, and if you want to see more of my videos, just give me a sub, just make sure you ding the little bell so you get notified when I do upload more content. Yeah, that's Ark signed out. I'll shut up now. Cheers.